I'm just fixing the car right now. We got a few issues with the tires and stuff like that. Yep, we're fixing it. Oh, yep, there we go. Perfect, and now it should run. Oh, I just ate something I shouldn't have ate. Oh my goodness, we gotta eat. Oh my goodness, that was scary. All right, well, there we go. There's the car fully repaired. And okay, so my wife just texted me that I have to go outside and mow the lawn. Mowing the lawn is literally, looks completely fine. Like, the lawn is literally perfect. Like, there's nothing wrong with this. It doesn't need cut for an absolutely ages. If you guys haven't already, make sure you guys leave a like and hit the subscribe button. We are trying to reach 1,000 subscribers, so subscribe. All right, so yeah, let's go ahead and mow the lawn, I guess. So we're just gonna go in the sitting one, because otherwise it takes absolutely ages. Gosh, I hate mowing the lawn. It takes me absolutely ages because it's such a big house. Like, I don't really know why my wife just doesn't get a gardener, because this is so boring. It takes absolutely ages. Like, I don't want to do this anymore. Why can't my wife do it? This isn't fun. Like, oh, this is taking absolutely ages to mow the lawn. All right, actually, you know what? I don't want to mow the lawn anymore. This is so boring. I'm just going to go ahead and bring the lawnmower inside of the house, because you know what? I don't like doing it. Oh my goodness, look, we're literally driving inside the house. Oh my goodness. We're literally crashing the table. Oh no. Oh, there we go. We broke some chairs. Maybe we could even bring it into this room right here in the laundry room. We're literally inside the laundry room right now. Haha. What the heck? Oh, there goes the table. Oh my goodness. Right, maybe I should get off that for now. So you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and look what's inside the thing. Ow. Oh, I just slid myself and fell in. Oh my goodness, I keep falling over and breaking everything. My wife is not going to be happy. Do you know what? I think I'm gonna rebel against my wife, and I'm gonna go around breaking everything. So what could I have for my breakfast? Let's just drink some water. Actually, this is my wife's favorite soda right here, which is just like the Coca-Cola. So my wife does not let me drink this. So you know what? I'm drinking it right in her face, and I'm gonna throw all the cans on the floor to show her that I like drinking it. Just throw it on the floor. Yep, that's what you get, wife. I'm throwing all of your drinks on the floor. She's gonna come home and see it, and she's not gonna be happy. This is so funny. There we go. Oh my goodness, we're literally running so fast. Look at the table. We literally just flipped the table. Oh my goodness. What the heck is happening? Oh my goodness, we're literally running around and destroyed everything. Wait, we can grab the chair. Let's do it. Oh my goodness. Ow. Oh, I fell over. Oh my goodness. Right, time to drink more soda. Oh yes, we literally destroyed the whole kitchen. Haha. This is so funny. Oh, let's go in through here. Oh, we're moving everything. Oh, I just kicked the TV off the stand. Oh no. Yep, TV, get thrown away. Oh, I literally just broke the TV that my wife just bought. And we broke her grandfather clock. We're literally destroying everything. This is so funny. When she comes home, she's gonna be so mad. Wait, let's check baby's room. Baby isn't even home. She must have brought baby with her today out for lunch or something. Right, I'm gonna destroy baby's room too. When baby comes home, he's gonna have to do his own chores. Let's grab all his bins. Let's throw all these away. Yep, baby's gonna have to clean up his own room. This is so funny. There we go. All his little colored bins are everywhere. And then there we go. Oh my goodness, we're running around more. Oh, my office. Okay, right, we're gonna live. I knocked over my desk. Oh no, right, this is the table which we don't want to ruin, because obviously this is the best room. This is my room, so let's just leave that. Right, we got mommy's bedroom. Let's go ahead and destroy it. I just broke the bed by bouncing on it. Oh my goodness, put me down. Oh my goodness, what the heck is happening? Oh, well, it looks like I've just broke mine and mommy's bed. That is pretty bad. Oh, I just fell over again. Oh, we could even throw this TV. Let's throw it through the window. Yeet. Oh, I missed. Throw it. Get out of here, TV. Get out of here. Throw it away. Oh, okay. Well, it's on the floor. That will do. Oh my goodness. Look, we're literally flooding my own sink. Oh no. There's flood going through the house. Hopefully the house maybe even floods. That would be so funny. Oh my goodness. Look, the whole floor. We flooded the downstairs of the house. There's no way. It's all flooded. Mommy's not going to be happy. All right. Let's just grab daddy's drink right here. Let's just have some drink. I love this drink. Some alcohol. Mmm, so tasty. Oh, yeah. So good. Oh, I feel sick. Oh, I'm being sick everywhere. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. I'm literally being sick everywhere. What the heck? Oh, no, I do not feel good. Maybe I drank too much. That was disgusting. I just was sick everywhere. Oh, I feel so sick. I need to eat some fruit. Give me some banana. There we go. I'll also take some apples. Oh, my goodness. All right, well, we've pretty much destroyed the whole house. This is absolutely crazy. Look at the kitchen as well. The table is literally up on top of the countertop. That's so funny. Well, I think I might be able to do some more things inside of here as well. So, yep, we could even fill up this sink. So let's go ahead and do that. There we go. It's starting to flood. We could even do the bathtub. There we go. Now the bathtub is going to flood. And yep, it is now flooding too. Wait, what happens if we look inside the air vent? I've never been able to look in here. Oh my goodness. Where are we going? Ow, 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 ow. went up in the vents. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I just went up inside the vents. What the heck just happens? Oh my goodness, I've fallen on the floor. What is up here? I've never noticed there was a vent. Oh my goodness. Oh, oh, oh my goodness. Where does this bring me to? Oh, oh my goodness, I just got launched. What the heck? That is not safe in my eyes. What the heck was that? Oh my goodness. Oh, I fell over again. Oh. All right, well, looking inside that vent, it is very dangerous. So I think I should just leave that all be in there. That is too crazy. But it's so funny. We literally just flooded the whole entire house. This is hilarious. My wife is going to come back and she's actually going to fire me out of the house because this is all destroyed. I even spoiled all the food and stuff, like a spoiled chicken. My wife asked me if I could do some ironing for her. So I might as well just do some ironing. So let's just go ahead and plug it in. There we go. Oh my goodness, it just blew up. Oh my goodness, the iron literally just blew up and I'm on the floor. What the heck just happened? I'm literally on the floor right now. Come on, I gotta get up. Oh my goodness, the iron literally just fully broke and we fell. Oh, well, we're literally just destroying everything with it. Oh, I forgot I put the lawnmower in here. That's so funny. Oh my goodness, we're literally moving everything around the place. We're just destroying the whole house. Since we actually have a load of paint in here that we haven't used, I'm gonna go ahead and get my car a new paint job. So actually, let's just destroy the car. Let's just shoot some nails everywhere. Yep, we're just shooting the nails everywhere we go. Oh, we already spilled some paint. There we go, there's some yellow paint. We got some black paint. We got loads of different colors of paint right here. This is so funny. Oh, wow, I literally just slipped on all the paint. What the heck? Oh, oh, I'm slipping. Oh, I just slid underneath my car. That's so slippery. Oh, there's more red paint. Oh, oh, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, the car's gonna slam me up against the wall. Oh, oh my, oh, oh, I keep slipping. Oh my goodness, that is not safe. Oh, okay, I need to get out of here. It's wet and painty. Oh, 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 what the heck? Oh, I fell over again. Oh, wait, let's go check the cameras. Hopefully mommy hasn't checked them or anything. Okay, so with the front camera, it looks completely normal. We're chilling. Backyard, it looks normal. Oh, my office, I mean, it kind of looks ignored. Oh my goodness, the washroom looks so destroyed. Hopefully mommy did not look at the cameras. And the living room looks destroyed as well. Oh no, right. Oh, let's just hope for the best she doesn't come to find this. This is so funny. Another prank which I'm going to do on mommy, I think I'm going to go ahead and actually order a bunch of different things to the door. Like, I can order a lot of stuff off DadMart as my credit card is still connected to my iPad. So let's go ahead and order a bunch of things. Ooh, I can order a bunch of rats and then the rats would arrive and scare mommy when she gets home. Because mommy is literally going to break up with me if she sees these rats and knows that I've done it. So let's just order a bunch of different rats and when she comes home, she's going to be so annoyed. Alright, so we've literally spent over $1,000 on rats. Let's go ahead and see if it's outside. Oh, I keep falling over. Let's see if they're actually real rats inside. Oh my goodness, there's so many different rats. They're outside. Let's just go push this inside. And yep, there we go. We've just pushed them inside. Oh my goodness, we just pushed all of the rats inside of the house. My wife is going to come home and she's not going to be happy with the amount of rats in here. This is so funny. And yep, look at all the rats. All right, well, as you guys can see, we literally destroyed all of the house. This is absolutely hilarious. If you guys haven't already, make sure you guys leave a like and hit the subscribe button as we're trying to reach 1,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.